Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome to our channel. Today I'm gonna be eating escovitch fish, that's tilapia fish, and fry bami with spinach, steamed spinach, right? I'll explain later to you what is bami, but before we do that, let us pray. Thank you, my God and my Father, for providing this meal that I'm about to eat. I pray, oh God, that you will bless our viewers, bless our subscribers, and for all those that haven't got anything to eat, I pray, oh God, that you provide for them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right. Nice and cool. Yes, my hands are clean. Right. Right, so bami, this is actually grated cassava. They grate it, they mold it into the shape and soak it in milk. Or you can soak it in water, but I soak it in milk and fried. Crispy, nice. It tastes like bread. And this tilapia fish. Therefore, with bone. Carrot. Wow. To be careful with bone. Escovish fish. It's just fried fish. Then you make a sauce with vinegar. You put carrot, sweet pepper, yellow, red, green. Then you put hot pepper, that's Scotch bonnet pepper. You put carrot, onion, pimento seed. And if you have any other vegetable you want to put in there, you put it. and you serve that with the fish as a sauce. It's nice. Peppery. It's good because the fish needs pepper. Sweet pepper. You watch the video until this date. Have you subscribed? Hit the subscribe button, share, like, comment. Yummy. Bone. Just I got all the bone out. Guys, we have come to the end of the video. That's it for today. I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.